What are we bringing to the party? We're bringing technology, innovation, a huge audience. That's what we're bringing to the real estate industry. And the way we make money is by selling advertising. That's not going to change. So 10 years from now, I hope we'll keep building cool stuff. We'll have this huge audience across multiple brands, and agents, brokers, and MLSs will choose to continue partnering with us to connect with that huge audience. So really more of the same, honestly.
Gotta love these. Even in La Jolla, abandoned houses. I think this would be some kind of undesirable part of town or something. House across the street just sold for $1.6 million. Look at that landscape, all weeds. The front gate's got a chain lock on it. Nobody there. Unbelievable. Downtown Carlsbad on State Street. We saw the Taylor Morrison condos right there. Got more coming in right here. Pretty much all these old properties eventually will get rebuilt. This, I don't know if you can read that. Let's see. Focus, there we go. Four-story mixed use. Eight residential units, 13 timeshares. Yahoo! It's 2646 State Street. Nice. But it's better than what was there. And if we can just do a little more work on the rest of these, downtown Carlsbad will be transformed completely, and it will be a welcome addition. I know for some people they like the old funkiness, but once you get started on these, you really need to go all the way. 454. Think any better than this. Chevy truck with a 454 in it, with probably at least a 350 hanging out the back with a four barrel. Oh, just wish I had a for sale sign on. Over to the ranch. Jerry Riopelle.
Get your head
out. Him and one of the best unknown singers ever. Like we used to do. It was really him and Blind Melon Chip. Are the two biggest singers of the 70s that were virtually unknown. Kaylee, you're going to probably have to look those up. Check them on YouTube. Jerry Riopelle and Blind Melon Chitlin'.